Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Hamish.
Arthur. Come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization. Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa.
They weren't lying.
What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue! I'll grab the mounts.
Whoa, pig! Damn it!
Go this way. Come on.
Okay, boy.
You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. He's been across here twice.
What'll we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Yeah! Come on, View.
Yeah. Gorn wolves, too.
Damn it! After.
Got thrown and a bastard hog got me. Take a Buell for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Pig? Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.